two households, both alike in dignity. In fair Verona, where we lay our scene, an ancient grudge break new mutiny. From civil blood makes civil hands unclean. From forth the fatal loins of these two foes, two star-crossed lovers take their life. Whose misadventures piteous overthrows, dock with their death, bury their parents' strife. The fearful package of their death-marked love, and the continuance of their parents' rage, which but their children's end, not could remove.
Romeo's back!